Okay. Hey everybody, so y'all know who this is. This is my look.
The thirsty.
No!
I'm sorry.
This is my lovely boyfriend, DJ. We're going to be doing the Boyfriend Does My Makeup Challenge. I have all this stuff sitting out in front of me. It's all put in groups, but he doesn't know what it is. We'll just get started, and whatever he picks out, I will tell you. I'll make him tell you what it is.
Okay.
Okay. So, and also, he's watched every single one of my little baby videos I've posted. So he kind of has an idea, but he doesn't really have an idea. So we'll see. Okay. So what do we do now? Let's get started.
Oh, God. I feel like I want to try one of these first.
Okay, so which one? That one? He's going for the moisturizer first.
I'm going for the Pond's Dry Skin Cream.
Pond's Moisturizer. Put it. Did you show it to the camera?
There, so fancy.
Okay,
so he's looking at each other. Was that cool?
I don't know if you get a bunch of it. I can't tell you. You just gotta...
It feels good, though.
Yeah.
Oh, right there. Oh, I got on your lips. I'm sorry.
It's fine.
I feel like I want your skin to be really more oily, lotion-y. Feels pretty good.
Okay, so next, what are we gonna do? I'm
trying to think what you do.
Where is? I feel like I need to put foundation. Start with a good base.
Okay.
I don't know what your foundations are.
Are you sure there's not something you're looking for you do foundation?
Oh, I probably am.
this is foundation. But you said I'm missing something.
If I do your eyes first, do I have to put foundation?
Yes. That's the whole point of me doing my makeup. Oh. Which would you feel better doing first, my eyes or my foundation?
I don't know.
There's something on my face that I always cover because they're big.
That's powder.
That's sick. That's at the very end. I don't know that.
There it is.
Face primer.
What one are you using?
I'm using the e.l.f. Hydrating Face Primer. Because it's fancy.
Do you know where to put it?
I should rub it in on my hands or put it on my... How does it come out? Oh God, it comes out.
Okay, so you
know your pores are in your nose. Stop laughing. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, you're not supposed to put on a lot?
No, you're fine. It's okay.
Damn.
No, you gotta rub it in. You gotta do what the do.
Do what the do.
Yeah, I just made that up. So.
I'm not available for show.
So next, what do you want to do?
Now we have to put on foundation. There.
So, which one do you want to put that one on?
The L'Oreal Lumi Cushion. But I want.
You gotta figure out which brush to use.
It's a powder.
I know, but I'm just telling you, these are all your options.
Oh, I have the options.
Yes.
So I can use whatever I want.
No, you have to find the right brush.
This one.
Okay. Is it
done? It's like a sponge.
Yeah, be careful, don't rip it.
Oh! That's pretty cool.
Make sure you blend it.
The blendy buter. The beauty blender.
That's the brush I use when I'm in a hurry.
It's a big old fat one.
Yeah.
Yeah, this was a fancy one. It was gold. Where'd you get this one?
I bought it from.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, I got it at Target.
Oh, okay.
How much am I supposed to use?
Just tell you thank you for
feel comfortable.
Yeah, tell you thank you covered everything and my face and make match. It's all one color.
Oh. Yeah, I gotta go down. Wow, okay.
It's okay. It's okay.
Get your... What are you laughing for? Yeah, cover your... It's just
I feel like
nose.
I have a mustache.
Oh, you do.
It doesn't matter.
Just
right. We're gonna use the elf eyebrow kit. It gave itself away.
Okay, so there's two other ones too that were with it.
Oh, forget that one. That's
okay.
Scary.
No, it's not. Then.
That's a brow.
You gotta twist it.
Oh!
Be careful. Do not break it. I'll kill you. And then this side.
Oh, it's a comb.
Okay, there you go. Here.
I feel like I should use this one.
Just, yeah.
This is the Anastasia of Beverly Hills. She makes some good ass stuff.
Okay, so what are you doing?
Something to your eyebrows. I'm defining your brows.
Okay, so what are you doing right now, though?
I'm about to comb it.
Okay.
Come here. Stop moving. Baby. I'm gonna fill this stuff in. I'm sorry, I'm trying so hard. Is it coming out? Come here. Stop. Come here. Stop laughing.
Okay.
Stabbing in your
I
eye.
I can't stop laughing.
It looks different. I hope y'all are having a wonderful day today. Stop, baby.
No, you're fine. You just do it how you want to do it.
I thought I was just like coloring it in.
After the eyebrows,
we're gonna go to your eyelids.
There's this right here to like shape the eyebrow. There's two different ones.
Shouldn't have done this before.
No. That one you can just highlight it if you want to. You don't have to. But don't put it on. Oh, never mind. Just.
Don't put it on what?
I'm not telling you. Creation. You're putting it on my eyebrow.
Stop laughing. You have the,
I love you.
I love you.
There's a brush for that.
Oh, there is?
Yes.
No way. That looks like it's enough.
That looks freaking awesome. Looks like something.
Oh, it smells good.
I'm going to be using Too Faced's chocolate bonbon.
You can pull
this one. So many choices. I like this one. I'm using cotton candy.
How long is that? Go on. Put it down so they can see you.
Where is it? I'm trying to think of where it's supposed to be.
Okay.
Like this.
I am.
Okay. Stop it. I'm almost done. Darker on you.
Why does it look like that? Because you.
Come here. Come here.
Should I go out in public with this look? I will not go out in public. Is that all you're doing? I still gotta do your.
Finished her blush. I think. Yes. Yeah, we're just gonna say I finished it.
What next?
Now we're gonna do. Let's do your lips.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
Raise this one. No. Raise this one.
Oh, God.
Nope,
you already chose it.
Yeah.
Okay.
She makes some good stuff, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I do know what you're talking about.
Oh.
Wait,
you don't have to. You don't need to outline. You don't need to know. Just to make your jaw pop out. Just to make your facial.
He's using
smaller.
He's using this color.
Makeup forever. Product.
If you would like to see more of DJ, Also, subscribe. We're gonna do, there's a couple more videos I wanna do with him, so. One being the, I do my boyfriend's makeup. It's gonna be payback.
No matter what she puts on her face, remember she's beautiful. You are.
Thank you. Okay, so, yeah. We'll see you next time.